guys. September 16th. Second day in the woods here for me. I was out on public yesterday. Didn't see anything. Matt was out on a different piece of public. Got into some good signs, some fresh rubs. But neither one of us saw anything. I wasn't gonna come out today. I got work tomorrow morning. But, because it's still hot. Now it's dropped a couple degrees, which means it's like 85 right now. But I came out to the permission farm. And this is probably a terrible idea. The wind, it's an east. It's supposed to be an east, southeast wind. Which if it was blowing southeast, would be fun. And sitting in here, that's what it feels like it's doing. But I just dropped some milkweed, and it's basically going straight east. So if anything comes from over there, which they tend to do sometimes, I'm going to be SOL. However, I've got a standing cornfield here to my south. Update. It is 6:30. about an hour and 10 minutes before sunset. I have not seen anything besides some squirrels. Yards closer. first deer of the season. First sighting, I should say, of the season. Oh, stay tuned. Like I said, it's only 6:30. We still got, you know, almost an hour and 10 minutes before sunset, and then 30 minutes after that, roughly. Come on, let's hope something else comes through. I wanted to shoot a fawn, I would. I just don't want to shoot a fawn. But that doe was behind him. And then she kind of did what I was afraid she was going to do. I don't know if it's on film or not, but there's a huge dead tree right here. Well, there's two of them. One running like north and south, one running east and west. The smaller diameter end is closer to me. So I really thought she'd like come that way, which would put her at about 30 yards. And I was gonna try and shoot her right there, but she went towards the bigger diameter end where that tree is. And she stayed out there about 45 yards, and then as soon as she got right here, the gig was up. I mean, shout out to Dead Downwind. She never blew. She's literally 60, 65 yards away feeding from me right now. She just caught enough of something that she didn't like. I was really hoping that she would kind of like come back this way to get the fawn. And she started to, actually. There was a time there when I had the camera off. She came into about, I don't know, 40 yards. Just right in line with this tree that's like 10 yards away from me here. And, but then she just turned around and started working her way back. She never blew, never stomped. She just got a whiff of something she didn't like, but couldn't figure it out, so. Man. My freaking heart was racing, and I say it every year, man, but that, if that doesn't get you jacked up, man, check your pulse, you might be dead. So, it's gonna get dark in these woods pretty soon. At 7:35, sunset's in 5 minutes, so I'm gonna wait a little bit after sunset, and then I'll probably start packing up, just cause it's gonna be too dark to see in here. So, but not a bad second set for the year. Saw a little 8-point doe. Almost drew back on this doe. Could have drawn back on this fawn and absolutely lit her world on fire, but I didn't. So, yeah. I gotta work tomorrow. Starts my work week, so it's supposed to be warm next weekend, too. They were moving tonight, so makes me feel good about next weekend. Fawn, but he has no idea where his mom's at. Turn your GPS on. You're going the wrong way. But we'll try. I'm gonna wrap this up right here. If for some reason something comes in, I'll try to turn you on, but hope you guys like the video. Hope everyone's season's off to a good start. Stay safe out there. If you like the video, hit the like, hit the subscribe, and we'll catch you on the next one. you can tell I'm still in the tree. As I was getting ready to pack up, I saw a deer on the edge of this bean field to my east. And it was another smaller 8-point buck. And it came all the way behind me here at like 10 yards. And I kind of smoked him. But he was about the same size as that first one that I saw this evening. And then I hear something walking behind, like technically in front of me, but I was facing behind the tree here, so it was behind me. And I just see a big body. And I throw the binoculars up. And it's a big buck. I couldn't get it on film. It's just too dark in here, as you can probably tell. But he walked off this way. I can still kind of hear him. God, is he coming this way? Subscribe. We'll definitely catch you on the next one.